Aw, that's awesome.
Wait a second. There's no way. Either she's like 2 months pregnant or she's giving birth to the Hulk because she just fought. Oh no, tell me she was not pregnant. These Russians are something else, man. At least he's gonna have a good chin. So this is a very unique case. There's a possibility that Yana Kunitskaya fought pregnant when she went up against Irene Aldana back in July 10th. This was a little bit more than a month ago, and by the look of her picture, it looks like she's more than a month pregnant. Now, it could be possible that she's bloating out her stomach and making it look like that, but according to this comment that asked if she fought pregnant, her reply was, "My body is crazy." It definitely does seem like Yana fought pregnant that night. And if you remember, Aldana was landing body shots on her, landed one really good left hook to the body, and it's pretty scary. And not only that, she cut weight for the fight, which can really hurt the pregnancy process, and all the sparring sessions, getting hit to the body, all that stuff. If she was pregnant in the fight, I cannot think she was that far in, right? Maybe a week, maybe 2 weeks at most. Because she does have pictures leading into training camp, and she was pretty shredded, right? There's no signs of just looking at her, and in the fight, she also looked very, very fit. No bulge, nothing like that, you know? So it had to have been early. Now, I don't necessarily know how potentially dangerous this was, but I can only speculate that it had to have been astronomically dangerous to the baby's health. I'm not a doctor, but I'm pretty sure this was not the right move. I cannot stress how irresponsible this was if she was indeed pregnant. And that's not only on her side, this is on a lot of party sides. Firstly, I don't know if she knew she was pregnant. It's possible she found out later, as most who get pregnant find out they are pregnant much, much later. We're talking about like weeks to a month later. But even if she didn't know, I don't know how she got past. They have to test for this kind of stuff, right? I mean, I understand it's like a very rare thing. You never see this sort of thing happen in the sport. Now, there is one other case I can find, not in the UFC though, but Vanessa Mello fought Suvi Salmimis in Finland back in 2016, and she didn't even know she was pregnant, but she said everything turned out to be fine at the end. But still, man, this was a major malpractice. Could you imagine if Irene Aldana start ripping body shots left and right, and even in the ground and pound where she dropped Yana, she started going to the body there as well, or body kicks? Yana's very lucky that she did not fight a Holly Holm who would just start winging left roundhouses to the body, or a Jermaine Durandamy thrusting body knees and stuff like that in the clinch, because this could have turned out much, much worse. Great amount of malpractice. I hope this is not the case. I hope she's just making it look like that in the picture, because I cannot fathom that the doctors will allow her to compete if they knew she was pregnant. But then again, we've known in the past some fighters who have said that they have gone into the fights and have gone by the doctors with injuries and illnesses and all this stuff. So I wouldn't put it past it that somehow Yana Kunitskaya got past the doctors. They didn't test her for pregnancy, trained for months, cut a lot of weight. We know people who are pregnant tend to carry on a little bit more, which makes the weight cutting process even worse, potentially. Going into the fight against Irene Aldana, getting hit to the body, getting finished due to strikes. And then a month later, looks like she's 2 to 3 months pregnant. So, oh man, this is crazy. I've never seen anything like this ever since I started watching the sport. Russians are just built different. TMZ Weasel out.